Ah, there you are. I am glad to see you safe and well, Ed.
I was here 5 years ago? Did I?
Not quite. The Viking raiders, who once roamed the northern seas, would often stop here to buy supply. And when they came, Eric...
I'm a Viking?
So that is why the men I sent to scour Heliodor for details of your origin would always return empty-handed. You were born here, a Viking.
Not born one, Eric and his younger sister were orphans. The Vikings found them, took them in, and raised them as their own. Whether that was for good or bad, I really couldn't say. By all accounts, they treated the poor children like slaves. Then, one day, we heard rumors that Eric's sister had passed away. And though the Vikings returned, Eric never did.
Stop.
It has always saddened me that I was not able to help those poor children more.
I said stop! I need to be alone.
Forgive me. It was tactless of me to reveal so much so soon. Please, go to your friend. I will join you when he has had a chance to settle down.
Thank you.
Huh? Hey. I'm sorry I ran off like that.
That ship, if the townspeople's shouts are...
I will take care of Eric. Please, you must hurry to the...
Into your pockets, sniveling Sniffelheimers. It's time to pay tribute to the great and glorious Gildegar. All your gold belongs to us. Come on, you clattering curs, let's get to work. Metal-headed morons! Get the statue!
The monsters are making away with the people who were turned to gold.
What are you looking at? Mess with us, and you'll have to answer to the great and
Cease your boastful blustering, fiend! You dare disturb the peace of this fair nation? Then it is you who shall answer to us!
You think you can stop us, feeble fleshbag? The boss only likes two kinds of humans, gold ones and dead ones. Let's be...
So hasty!
Thank you.
was never in doubt. Their companions are fleeing. After them! Over there.
Eric! They've got...
Never mind why. They must be stopped. Quickly.
We were too slow. Oh...
We are getting that boy back, and we are doing it right now. Where's that priest?
I am sorry. The creatures found us, and I was powerless to stop them taking Eric away.
Please, do not be so hard on yourself, Father. It is a miracle that even you escaped with your life.
Thank you.
When we heard that you were outside the gates when the monsters attacked, we feared the worst.
Curse those sparkling scoundrels! They have run away with every man, woman, and child struck down by the fever. They just picked them up and carried them off like some...
But then why would they take Eric? He had no valuables in his possession, and he was not afflicted by the fever. And yet, they headed straight for him. It is almost... Wait a moment. The way they spoke, the ship, they...
You know, I had the very same thought.
Yes. I thought maybe those things had usurped the villains, but it seems they are them. But how?
Those gold-hungry horrors. They may look different, but we know them. We know them very well indeed. The way they moved, acted, talked. The fact that they knew who Eric was. They used to have a hideout near here, in a little cave just around the headland. I think that is where they have taken your friend.
Thank you.
Good haul today. Gildiggers sure to reward us. Especially well to bag this one. The boss has been after him for a long time.
You're quite the celebrity, darling. I can't say I'm not jealous.
is no time for jokes, Silvando. We're here to rest.
You think you're going to plunder our plunder?
Chief, just imagine the reward you'd get if you took in the Luminary's head on a platter.
Hey, that's not a bad idea. Come on then, boys. Let's wipe ourselves a scum.
Guys!
sorry to leave you stewing in there, laddie. They didn't hurt you, did they?
Well, you're safe now. Let's head back to Sniffelheim. The priest's worried sick about you.
Aye.
Something is still not right. Eric, what did those fiends do to you?
I was here, and they were... Yeah. So, she must be... I've gotta go.
What was all that about, hmm? Come on, darling. We'd better get after him.